मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अनदर सेशन ऑफ जीके. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर न्यू लेसन, लेसन नंबर 23, इन्वेंशंस एंड डिस्कवरीज. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर सेशन. कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग टेबल. माइक्रोस्कोप वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाय जे यानसेन फ्रॉम नेदरलैंड. जकारियास यानसेन वॉज द स्पेक्टेकल मेकर who lived most of his life in Middelburg. He is associated with the invention of the first optical telescope and the first truly compound microscope. Motorcycle was invented by G. Daimler from Germany. The Daimler Wright wagon was a motor vehicle made by Gottlieb Daimler and Wilhelm Maybach in 1885. It is widely recognized as the first motorcycle. Daimler is often called the father of motorcycle for his invention. Neon lamp was invented by Georges Claude from France. Georges Claude was a French engineer and inventor. He is noted for his early work on the industrial liquefaction of air, for the invention and commercialization of neon lighting, and for a large experiment on generating energy by pumping cold seawater up from the depths. Nylon was invented by Dr. Wallace H. Carruthers from USA. Wallace Hume Carruthers was an American chemist, inventor, and the leader of organic chemistry at DuPont, credited with the invention of nylon. Carruthers was a group leader at the DuPont Experimental Station Laboratory near Wilmington, Delaware, where most polymer research was done. Paper was invented by Xingzhong from China. Xingzhong was a Chinese inventor and eunuch court official of the Han Dynasty. He is traditionally regarded as the inventor of paper and the modern paper making process, as he originated paper in its modern form. Parachute was invented by A.J. Garnerin from France. In 1797, André-Jacques Garnerin completed his first parachute. A canopy 23 feet in diameter and attached to the basket with suspension lines. The first parachute jump in history was made by André-Jacques Garnerin, the inventor of the parachute, on 22nd October 1797. Garnerin tested his contraption by leaping from the hydrogen balloon 3200 feet above Paris. Parking meter was invented by Carl C. Maggie from USA. On July 16, 1935, the first parking meter was placed in Oklahoma City in an effort to instill some order to the chaos of street parking. It was the brainchild of attorney, newspaper man, and sometime inventor Carl C. Maggie, who would go to file a design patent for his parking meter late in 1935. Pasteurization was invented by Louis Pasteur from France. Louis Pasteur was a French biologist, microbiologist, and chemist renowned for his discoveries of the principle of vaccination, microbial fermentation, and pasteurization. He proved that germs cause disease. He developed vaccines for anthrax and rabies, and he created the process of pasteurization. Fun fact: the medical appliances stethoscope was invented by Linac. Now students, let us start our next lesson. Lesson number 24, largest lakes of the world. Where are the following largest lakes of the world located? Lake Caspian Sea is located in Russia, Iran. The Caspian Sea is the world's largest inland body of water, variously closed as the world's largest lake for a full-fledged sea. As an endorheic basin, it is located between Europe and Asia, east of the Caucasus and west of the broad steppe of Central Asia. The sea has a surface area of 371,000 km² and a volume of 78,200 km³. It has a salinity of approximately 1.2%, about a third of the salinity of most sea water. It is bounded by Kazakhstan to the northeast, Russia to the northwest, Iran to the west, Iran to the south, and Turkmenistan to the southeast. Lake Superior is located in USA, Canada. Lake Superior is not only the largest of the Great Lakes, it is the largest body of fresh water on Earth. Situated on the northern edge of Wisconsin, Lake Superior extends from Upper Peninsula of Michigan north to the Ontario, Canada, and reaches west to the eastern edge of Minnesota. Lake Victoria is located in Africa. Lake Victoria, also called Victoria Nyanza, largest lake in Africa and chief reservoir of Nile, lying mainly in Tanzania and Uganda, but bordering on Kenya. Its area is 26,828 square miles. Among the freshwater lakes of the world, it is exceeded in size only by Lake Superior in North America. Lake Ural is located in Russia. Ural is a geographical region located around the Ural Mountains between the East European and West Siberian plains. It is considered a part of Eurasian steppe, extending approximately from the north to the south, from the Arctic Ocean to the end of Ural River near Ox City. The border between Europe and Asia runs along the eastern side of the Ural Mountains. Ural mostly lies within Russia, but also includes a small part of northwest Kazakhstan. Lake Huron is located in USA, Canada. Lake Huron is a great lake that from Michigan's mitten shape right next to Canada. It is also has longest shoreline of the Great Lakes. It is the second largest by surface area and third largest by volume of water. This lake is also the fifth largest freshwater lake on the planet, according to the Michigan Economic Development Corporation. The lake's surface area is 23,000 square miles and its volume is 850 cubic miles. Lake Michigan is located in USA. Lake Michigan is one of the five Great Lakes of North America. It is the second largest of the Great Lakes by volume, 180 cubic meter, and third largest of surface area, 22,400 square meter, after Lake Superior and Lake Huron. Lake Tanganyika is located in Africa. Lake Tanganyika is an African Great Lake. It is the second oldest freshwater lake in the world, the second largest by volume, and the second deepest in all cases after Lake Baikal in Siberia. It is the world's longest freshwater lake. The lake is shared between four countries: Tanzania, the Democratic Republic of Congo, Burundi, and Zambia. With Tanzania and Democratic Republic of the Congo possessing the majority of the lake. Lake Baikal is located in Russia. It is a rift lake located in southern Siberia. Russia between Irkutsk Oblast to the northwest and Buryat Republic to the southeast. Lake Baikal is the largest freshwater lake by volume in the world, containing 20 to 23% of world's freshwater surface. Within 23,615.39 km³ of fresh water contains more than the North American Great Lakes combined. With the maximum depth of 1,642 meters, Baikal is the world's deepest lake. It is considered among the world's clearest and is considered the world's oldest lake at 25 to 30 million years. It is the 7th largest lake in the world by surface area. Lake Great Bear is located in Canada. It is a lake in Canadian Boreal Forest. It is the largest lake entirely in Canada, the 4th largest in North America, and the 8th largest in the world. Lake Great Slave is located in Canada. Great Slave Lake is second largest lake in the Northwest Territories of Canada, the deepest lake in North America at 614 meters and the 10th largest lake in the world. It is 469 km long and 20 to 203 km wide. It covers an area of 27,200 km² in the southern part of the territory. Lake Erie is located in USA, Canada. Lake Erie is the 4th largest lake of the 5 Great Lakes in North America and the 11th largest globally if measured in terms of surface area. It is the southernmost, shallowest and smallest by volume of the Great Lakes and therefore also has the shortest average water residence time. Lake Erie borders Michigan, Ohio, Pennsylvania, New York and the Canadian province of Ontario. Its shallow, warm waters make it the most productive of the Great Lakes. Lake Winnipeg is located in Canada. Lake Winnipeg is a very large, relatively shallow 24,514 square kilometer lake in North America, in the province of Manitoba, Canada. Its southern end is about 55 kilometers north to the city of Winnipeg. Fun fact, in the Philippines, there is an island called Luzon. On this island, there is a lake called Taal Lake. In this lake is an island called Volcano Island. On this island is a lake called Main Crater Lake. In this lake, there is an island called Volcano Point. Now students, we will meet our next session. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.